The most important renal action of antidiuretic hormone or ADH is to increase the water permeability of the collecting duct epithelia of nephron and thus controlling the degree of dilution or concentration of the urine. When the body needs to conserve water in circumstances such as dehydration, ADH is secreted in the circulation. ADH binds to its specific V2 receptor in the basolateral membrane of the collecting duct epithelial cells. This in turn increases the formation of second messenger cyclic AMP. CAMP activates the protein kinase A by phosphorylation. Activated protein kinase A stimulates the movement of storage vesicles along with the intracellular protein named aquaporin 2 or AQP2 to the luminal side of the cell membranes. These molecules of aquaporin 2 fuse with the cell membrane by exocytosis to form water channels that permit rapid diffusion of water through the cells. Other aquaporins, named aquaporin 3 and aquaporin 4, on the basolateral side of the cell membrane provide a path for water to rapidly exit the cell, although these are not believed to be regulated by ADH. When the concentration of ADH decreases, the molecules of aquaporin 2 are shuttled back to the cell cytoplasm and thereby the water channels are removed from the luminal membrane.